hope he holds on to, as you loved him enough.